Alright, so we're heading to Ford's Garage, Kissimmee. We've seen these on the thruway as we went by in like other states, and we happen to notice there's one here. Never tried it, so let's check it out. The Model A. So this is cool. Please do not touch.
Do not touch. But it has a
It's in really good shape. Are these actually, these restaurants actually owned by Ford? So there's outdoor seating and indoor seating in a bar. Full door handle. It's not comfy. Well, it's got a dent in it too. It's actually really cool in here.
I like how they use
the tires moving on the car and over the bar.
Aren't these normally the wipes to like?
Yep, I'm gonna show those in a second. Got the little four-cylinder engines running. Oh. All right, this is how they give you the silverware
with
the hose clamp and shop rag. You see that's gonna keep the hose clamps.
Wait, here's the buffalo chicken
window. Pretty big menu. Mainly burgers, it looks like. Some sandwiches and burgers.
Dead.
A ton of burger options here. That one's interesting. This is the Ford Bang Bang Shrimp.
Okay.
I think they call it the Firestone.
But it looks...
And then these are the Ford pretzel logs.
We don't... Okay, so we don't normally like fancy stuff. And this looks fancy enough for me to eat.
It looks fancy, but you're still going to eat it?
It's not over fancy.
Not over fancy. Those pretzels
look
good.
Just fancy enough.
Are they soft or are they crunchy?
Soft.
Good. Those were delicious. They're crunchy with just enough of heat that would get you going. It's a little spicy.
To rev your engine.
We'll rev your engine.
Pretzels, they should give you more cheese, but
you do need more cheese. So when you order double cheese unless you really like mustard. We're not big mustard people. I will say, so show me this pretzel real quick. So they're almost like fried and then baked or something, because there's like a layer of like crunch to it.
If you do like mustard, give this a like.
What do you guys think of it?
The pretzels
are good.
We don't
have
the shrimp.
The
shrimp is gross,
sorry.
You're
so wrong.
Yeah, you
are. Alright, I decided on the barbecue brisket burger. So it's got brisket, bacon, cheese, onion, straw things. What do you get?
Buffalo chicken dip.
What do you get, man?
Pulled pork, mac and cheese.
What'd you get, Maggie?
I got a buffalo chicken sandwich.
Nice. Let's try it. Alright, my burger was really good. It was actually like real burger, not like a frozen burger. It was cooked perfectly. It was good. What do you think of yours, bud?
Delicious.
You ate most of yours. Well, you're picking at it. It's a lot to eat.
We got cornbread too. He ate a whole cornbread
box. Oh yeah, he ate all the cornbread. He liked that. What do you think of yours, Maggie?
Mine was okay.
Okay. What was the problem with it?
I didn't care for the chicken.
Okay, I like the chicken.
And there's a lot of blue cheese in it.
What do you think of yours, babe?
Mine was okay.
Okay.
Well. Hey. So, what was okay about the mac and cheese?
I'm just picky about mac and cheese, and it wasn't like a homemade sauce. It was more of like that Velveeta kind of like cheap cheese. I'm just picky about that.
I like
the pulled pork was weird because
the pulled pork had really good flavor, but there wasn't a ton on it, and like a lot of what was on there was like this
really?
Like fatty.
Nobody, well, some people eat that, but most people don't want that.
I wanted the actual meat, you know?
Yeah.
That's all.
All right, we'll see how the dessert is, and we'll make our final thoughts on the way out. And somehow, even though Sebastian's way too old to be a kid meal, they always ask if he wants a kid meal.
I colored this in.
You did a really good job drawing it, though.
I made it look great for you.
It does look good. Yeah. Maggie did the fender?
Yep.
Nice job, guys.
Caramel apple cookie dessert.
Caramel apple cookie dessert.
That ice cream looks delicious.
Yeah, it looks like French vanilla ice cream for sure. Actual, maybe not French vanilla, but the vanilla bean. What do you think?
If I liked apple, it'd be good.
The apple's good?
I'm only here for the ice cream.
You're only here for ice cream? Huh. Looks like they have about 40 beers on tap. Don't talk, but just speak so loud. right, so what's everybody think of Ford's now that we're out of it and we've experienced it?
I'd go back, maybe try the burger.
You go back and try a burger?
It was okay.
It was okay. What'd you think?
It was all right.
I think that the burgers are really good, but keep in mind, that burger was $20.
Oh,
almost every burger in there was like between $16 and $20.
But for a family of four, we got two appetizers and a dessert and a milkshake, kid's milkshake. It was only $105.
Yeah, $105 for all that stuff.
I recommend the Oreo milkshake.
The Oreo milkshake was good. Oh, you drank that already?
Yeah, you drank the whole thing.
That was like 5 minutes.
Where did we park?
We're down over here.
You'll never know.
We're behind that Frontier. All right, so I give it a thumbs up, but I think that there's better places in this area that I would eat. The theming, though, it's worth going for the cool theming. I'll give it that.
I like your nasty.
Especially if you're into cars at all.
Yeah, the burger was good.
My burger was good, yeah.
Most of their menu is burgers, so.
I don't know. I guess I'd give it like a 7.5 out of 10. And everybody else would rate it like a
6.
Like a 6?
Yeah.
All right.